Turning now to the race for the White House, we are just over 24 hours away from the first and only vice presidential debate between Minnesota Governor Tim Walz and Ohio Senator J.D. Vance. John Croman joins us with a preview and how local political groups are preparing. John?
Well, the Harris campaign today brought together local lawmakers and abortion rights advocates to talk about how critical this debate will be, while the Trump campaign hosted a national press call featuring Minnesotans who slammed Governor Walz and Vice President Harris.
Congressman Tom Emmer, the House Majority Whip, told reporters across the country that Governor Walz is not the good-natured everyman that comes across in his campaign rallies.
He is really good on the debate stage. He will stand there and he lies with conviction. And he has these little mannerisms where it's just, hey, I'm the nice guy, but he's not nice at all.
Trump's senior campaign advisor Jason Miller said that Senator J.D. Vance will hammer away at Walz over illegal immigration.
And what Kamala Harris has done has turned every community in the United States into a border community. Nobody is safe anymore.
National reporters also heard from Tom Behrens, who served with Walz in the National Guard and has claimed, without proof, that Walz retired after learning their unit would be deployed to Iraq.
When the nation called, Tim Walz hung up and ran the other way. When his 500 soldiers needed him most, he deserted his post and his unit.
The National Guard has refuted Behrens' account, saying that Walz left in May of 2005, 2 months before his unit received a special alert about a possible deployment, and 3 months before receiving their deployment order.
As a result of Donald Trump's first term, reproductive freedom was set back decades.
The Harris campaign kept the focus on reproductive rights.
Trump and Vance have a plan to give Trump unprecedented, unchecked power to roll back reproductive rights, raise the cost for middle-class families, and threaten our democracy.
At a press conference that featured women who needed abortions for medical reasons.
The only reason I have my three beautiful boys today is because I had an abortion. Without it, I might not have a uterus and I might not have my family.
Democrats expect the Walz will go after Senator Vance over his past support for abortion bans without exceptions. The Trump campaign said they'll go after Walz for his handling of the riots that followed George Floyd's murder by a Minneapolis police officer. And Emmer, of course, is the one who's been helping Vance prepare. Emmer has been playing the role of Walz in these debate rehearsals. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, John.